Well, despite concerns from some teachers, more than 11,000 students are back inside the classroom in Wayne County. Well, the school district officially started Plan B today. Students are split up in groups, which allows students to rotate the days they are inside the classroom. Approximately 6,000 students chose to attend the district's 100% virtual school program.